So the goodness of a father is higher than a mountain, and the goodness of a mother is deeper than a sea. So since, hello everyone, myself Shyam Singh Chauhan, firstly I would like to say thank you to give me this huge opportunity to stand in front of you and say something about my today's topic. And my today's topic is when my parents make sacrifice for me. So since I don't think I have to say anything about the parents, because everyone know how much they are important for everyone and for each person. They did lots of things with an unconditional love. Since your parents are always take care of yourself since your childhood and since you are elder, they always take care of yourself as they can do and as they can possible to do. Since if you are younger or if you are married, then till then your mother and father always take care of yourself, because they think you are a child for her. Your parents never ask you anything about, if you ask to them that why are you doing this and what for you are doing. Whatever you ask to them and whatever you are just asking to just do that thing and to just buy something, they never ask you to repeat. If they need and if they can do, they buy for you. So now I want to tell you that how parents sacrifice for you and how deep they can do for you. So I will give you an example of my parents, how they do for me. So it was a time when I was born and I was very little. It was a time when my parents should be just admitted into their school. So my parents, they were just living in a very rural family. They are belong from a rural family, my parents. They all live in the village, and that time my parents were not in a government job, they were doing in a private job, and that time my mom was also a housewife. When my parents their family that we have to put their our children into a private school in the city, so my whole family just denied, no, if you want to go then you have to just buy from our family, it's not possible, then who will be responsible for our family, who will take care of our family. So my parents said, I'm not telling that I have to buy, but I'm just going to admit my children. But that time my grandfather and my grandmother didn't listen anything. So that time my father choose their children in the place of their family, because no one wants to leave their family, because everyone knows how much joint family is important for everyone, because we are very little. But that time my parents choose me and my sister. Then they took us into city, and they were just living in the rent. And then after my parents started teaching in the private schools, and then they put me in a private school. And since you can see, I'm standing in front of you, that because of them, they just fought for everyone, for me and my foster sister. So every parents can do anything for their children. Doesn't matter that how they are doing and how it's going. They can fought with anyone. Sometimes it happens that they scold on you just because of they feel you are wrong, but doesn't matter, they doesn't love you. Some of the students, when they are in a teenager, that thought their parents are just scolding us, they are just always arguing with us. It was not like that. Whenever you just thinking that how it's coming, the motto of that scolding and the arguing is different between them. So I at the end I want to say that your parents never leave your support when you are young. So I want to say, never leave your parents' hand when you are young. Thank you so much.